Check it out. The Baton Rouge Zydeco hockey team hit the ice tonight at the Raising Cane's River Center. It is the first of three games against the Columbus River Dragons. If you missed it tonight, there's another match set for Friday and then Saturday. Our John Eads was at tonight's game. We will bring you the highlights of the scores later in 9 Sports.